Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy Uncut, and I'm back with another video. Now, we got a very entertaining one today, but this is real life situations. So if you really out here, you know, there's times you gonna meet females that are not too fresh down there, right? And obviously, you know, it depends on the type of females you're messing with, but things happen, right? We all been in these type of situations. So I'm gonna play this crazy video for y'all. And I can't, bro, before I even say anything, I'm just gonna play the video. And don't judge, guys, because if you really out here, you got experience, you know things like this happen. Say what you want, but things like this happen. So let me go along.
So then she drove back to her place. Oh, you want some of these?
Nah, I appreciate it.
But you took your panties off, threw them on the ground. I looked at them. They was white. But they had some brown spots in them. So I said, what that is? She looked at me. She said, I ain't even gonna cap.
Oh, hell no.
I said, nope.
That's disgusting. Damn, so how'd you get back home? You had the Uber?
What you mean, my boy?
Oh no.
Got to see it through, my boy.
God yep. Damn it.
I had sex with it.
Alright, so y'all heard what the homie said. Like, this could be a joke, it could be a real story. But let's keep it a buck. If you're really out here in the field, guys, you're gonna come across a girl where she don't really smell too good down there. And y'all be surprised. It be the good looking chicks too, fam. She be bad as hell. She got a big booty. Especially she got a big booty. That joint hella big. She can't wipe the whole thing, fam. Like, real talk. And she could be, like, a lot of these IG chicks, they be looking good as hell. You know what I'm saying? They got all these followers, good pics, and you go to their house, and they sleeping on the mattress, and they got four roommates. So these girls don't be living too good. And, you know, I've seen this before, and I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Yeah, I still hit it. I still hit it. I ain't gonna front. I hit it. Yeah, she was bad or that. I hit it. I mean, it is what it was. It is, you know what I mean? And I seen the brown stains before I hit it. Yeah, so what, nigga? We all did it. And there's times you might even hit a chick on her period, man. You know, we run red lights out here. It is what it is. Y'all niggas could judge me, but I'm just keeping it a buck. You get what I'm saying? Now, at the end of the day, man, I'm not saying it's the most pleasant thing, blood all over the place, or even when you see that brown stain, fam. But it is what it is. I ain't telling y'all to do it, but it does happen. You know, things ain't perfect. But you definitely want to make sure you're dealing with a chick that's clean. And sometimes even shorty joints be smelling a little funny. Like, that kind of is unacceptable. Like, if it smells like straight death, like, damn, shorty, you got to go. You know what I'm saying? But you always going to have like a little fishy smell or something like that. But the brown stains, yeah, I did it once. You know what I mean? Never